Also in Division II, Monona Grove's first game is at home against the Pier. Second play from scrimmage for the Silver Eagles. Evan Oldenburg gets the pitch, makes a move. 38 yards later, he scores. Just like that, 7-0 MG. Still in the first. Second play from scrimmage for the Redbirds of De Pere, not so good. Matt Pearl fumbles. There's Connor James scooping, and he's going 68 yards for the defensive touchdown. Final score there, Monona Grove 49 and De Pere 14.